and I just wanted to tell you a little bit about it by John Sibelius. This song is slow and smooth, which is a nice challenge for young students. It was written to show the struggle of the people of Finland. In 1900, Russia was taking away some of the people's rights in Finland. The song became a symbol of nationalism and pride. Our third piece is Common Denominator, and some of us haven't done any math in a while, so I'll let you know about this. This is an intense piece that will show off some dynamics of louds and softs in the band. A denominator is the bottom number of a fraction. A common denominator is used to add and subtract fractions. See if you can hear some instruments stay on one note while others start to move. And to try to show that common denominator represented in the music. warm thank you to all the parents. I know that you make a lot of sacrifices in the morning to get your kids to band twice a week, and it really means a lot. You know, it means a lot to them. And hopefully this performance helps you realize it was worth it for those chaotic mornings. I just want to thank Janet Grace, too. She has all the kindergarten through third graders, and then she hands them to me, these great musicians already, and thankful for her for her great teaching. I love the way Megan Bellow and Tim Young lead our school. They're just great servant leaders, and they care about the kids, and they care about their staff. And the kids have worked very hard for me, and they're very well prepared today. It's a wonderful experience. Just a couple of things. There is no band tomorrow. We can all take a little vacation, and I think it's deserving. And on Tuesday, we'll have several beginners joining us, which will be a nice addition to our band, and it will be fuller next time you see us. And I'll just say that I'll be a little lax on attendance the next couple weeks. You can skip one, and I won't say anything. So enjoy the rest of the show, and thank you again for all you do.